Can I ask why you have a 54 round mag in Surge?
I mean, it's a good question. It's a solid question.
Not gonna take one burst to kill someone.
I was playing combined arms before this. I was giving that a go. Last time I ever give that a go.
I was gonna say, how terrible was that?
I just kept getting destroyed by tanks. I was like, all right, it's enough of that mode for today.
I didn't know there were tanks.
I forgot there were tanks. Even had vehicles in it. Yeah.
But we got the.
Did you kill that guy?
Phone box.
Yeah, he's dead.
Planning, eh? Charges set.
There's one right in front of you, Tom, for sure.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Nope.
Huh.
Nope.
Chasing him in the freaking tomahawk.
Oh.
It's late. Yeah. Nasty with the tomahawks.
So I only saw the one miss.
Better say, I mean, you caught me in a pretty, pretty...
I didn't witness the entire thing.
Well, you missed one of the misses, so... Me throwing two of them over that guy as Ryan's like, he's nasty with the tomahawk.
Nasty with it.
Switching rally points.
The tomahawks good in this game?
They're insane.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're really fast. And I'm not
How
even
far
running,
can you yeet them? Because you can't really throw knives very far.
Absurdly far.
All right, that's good. Could you get some tomahawk spawn kills?
Well, they actually fall under the no lethals off the spawn rule, like nades and stuff.
Okay.
Which is kind of weird. They've never done that before.
Kind of lame.
That's
super
lame. Yeah.
What's in the streetcar or something?
He's behind the bus, though.
I think he moved back now, yeah. Okay. Assault pack.
Oh, there's a door back here? No kidding. Oh, he's back there.
Last night, dude, every time I got an assault pack.
Hey, he's
good. I was like, I got an assault pack, guys. And y'all didn't care. Y'all just kept running.
Don't need your ammo.
No, it's not for the ammo.
You're carrying an ammo bag in Surge.
It gives you extra score per kill, so you get your streaks faster.
Oh, sick, dude.
I didn't know that when I ran by it.
Back here on the alley or hallway.
Whoa.
Damn.
Is he dead?
This is not ideal. Oh, they've got attack.
There's a guy on brick wall.
Oh, your teammate stole that.
Another one brick wall?
Oh, it's tough.
Yeah,
teammate,
still
what the
one.
Fuck nice. Are you doing?
What did you say?
That sucks.
It's over.
Oh, he's gonna blow. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, wait, how did that kill you?
How did that get
you,
me?
It has, the radius is crazy.
That was nuts.
Way bigger than Modern Warfare. Got an assault pack, boys.
Pog.
I don't care about assault packs.
Ryan, you're the one that gave me hope. You said, ooh, assault pack. And now you tear me down.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
Slade, did you kill that guy?
Definitely got one. There's another one for sure. I got him.
One escalator, but I got hit from someone like A room area.
Oh. One's heading back towards mid. Ryan's right behind him. Never mind.
Dead.
Yeah.
Grab this ammo.
He's like, I get flanked.
Oh, I just slid to our spawn to grab that assault pack, and he's in our spawn.
My assault pack got you killed. No.
Last time we consider that.
Your assault pack became the one thing you said to destroy.
Oh, cool. I don't have to explain myself here. I can just show you guys what I mean when I say this thing just bounced around in this room and killed this guy because I did not hit this axe.
Ah!
Boink.
Wait,
that's a classic Black Ops tomahawk right there.
I think Tom's the only guy I know who actually pings.
It's,
You play a lot of Warzone, right?
Yeah, that's it. See, yeah. It's just my default ping. Oh, I like
how their bodies just freeze.
There you go.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Too shabby. Oh, it shows this one too? That's unfortunate.
Nope.
Us both stopping and looking at each other.
There it is.
Oh, he was knifing too.
It was going so well. Can't tell you how relaxing this feels compared to playing Warzone every day.
Oh, I love Search for the laid backness of it in between rounds and stuff. Yeah.
It's so chill.
Oh my, three of them mid, like going under bridge.
Oh, one.
I think one's like right on you.
Oh shit.
Oof. There's one top bridge.
Catwalk
top
here.
Oh, how do I lose that fight?
No.
He's ADS'd.
Nice try.
You just gave him
MP5,
all upper torso shots.
FAMAS, MP5, gold MP5. Alright.
There's a meta occurring. Oh, it's me.
Oh, you killed that guy. I was staring at that box for like 15 seconds after you killed him.
Yeah, a little jump there.
Oh, yeah.
About to say, that's Dean's favorite spot. That's so funny. Yeah, you're like...
Oh, I was just... Ryan told me last time we played this map that it was like...
Yep.
Be ready to fight straight away.
Fight right away.
Oh, yeah.
And I was ready.
That's funny. I'm gonna try and just throw an axe straight in this room.
I'm gonna peek spawn again.
Distracted?
One dead.
Let's go, Dean. Oh, God, Dean. Oh, God, it's not looking good, bud.
Where are they?
I'm
back
I'm
left sandbags.
I got it. Okay, it's
I got one of them.
Teammate got him. Ryan got him.
No one in spawn.
Top. What? Outside.
Underneath the canopy.
Shit. I'm still regenerating my axe.
Look at this guy.
Golden MP5.
Old MP5. I'm shooting his body.
Take his MP5, then shoot his body.
There you
Why
go.
Is he not like
this is the way.
Onto the next gun, you know?
Yeah.
Why would you switch?
That's the sign of a true sweat right there, you know?
Yeah. I don't know how I feel about the completionist camos in this game.
I don't like how gold doesn't really cover the entire gun.
I think
I kind of like it.
You know, I think diamond is the only one that covers the entire thing.
Yeah.
I think that's why diamond is the way that it, or gold is the way that it is. It makes diamond seem a little cooler because it takes up more of the canvas. Two of them mid again under bridge.
Shot two mid. Oh no, why did you go prone, Tom?
Damn.
I just went prone and un-ADS'd at the perfect collat opportunity.
To your right, Fox. Oh. One's in... Yep.
Jolt's planning B.
Other guy's in the B building.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Damn.
These code names are so weird, dude. I haven't seen the same one once, like twice even.
That is true.
Yeah.
Seems like a decent stream sniper mode, though.
I do feel like we used up like all the OG ones like on like the first 2 days, and now it is things like questioningly like your things. Like...
There's really no need to have one every single game, like a different one.
Do you not see your name, Ryan?
No, I don't know what it is.
It's clams.
Pretty OG. Oh my god, really they're, weak, they're really hard pushing B.
Okay.
I have to back off.
How was that a miss?
Dude, there should be one probably coming to those stairs soon, I
MP5's
bet.
MP5's lower bridge. Enemy flanked. Oh, lucky.
Big ego, boy.
Huge ego.
Damn.
That stim almost kicked in. That would have been nice.
I think you probably won that if there wasn't like a little sign stuck to that side of the bridge.
So shiny gold camo.
You're going to snipe Cliff, right, Tom?
Of course.
Okay, I'm going to push up in mid then. See if I can help slay it out.
I'm just counter sniping right now.
I need it.
You guys do your thing.
He's on Cliff.
Yeah, hit him once. Got plus 50, nice.
I got Flamingo.
I've been sniped. Another guy's on Cliff, right side of the building.
Okay.
Shit. One was sitting in B, right side. He's already stairs.
Damn.
That was bad timing in the vault.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Jeez.
That was a fast one.
I don't know how I got the hit marker. And he shoots me in the shin and kills me.
With a Pellington.
With a Pellington, just to rub it in. God, that time to kill is nuts. Hold the objective.
Say, so you want to push top?
Sure, why not?
Go through a bridge right away?
Yeah.
Are you standing right now?
I'm throwing a nade. Never mind, stuck to your head.
One dead spawn. Another one lower in our spawn, pushing up towards the ladder.
I got the guy you called him.
One concrete, one sandbags.
Is there a ladder there?
That was him. One more.
God, oh my god. Nice. I almost lost that.
But you didn't.
No!
Good guy.
Switching rally points. I don't know how they get peace like that. Move on my way. What did that guy just say?
I don't know.
It was a complaint, for sure.
Yeah.
I heard pizza.
That's what I heard
pizza. Now I'm hungry.
How did they get pizza there? It's like...
Jesus.
One's pushing far right side behind tank. Nade hit marker.
It's one on the right side of cliff
one
again.
Sniping bridge. Oh, weak heading. Oh, good shit. Somebody blew him up. Oh, it was his own something.
That guy.
I shot.
Someone tagged me from A building.
Yeah, I got it. Well, okay, there's a guy up here.
He's B side. Let me see. He's still B. Yep.
I think he might be useless.
Not yet. The bomb has been planted. Wait, is it?
Is he on UAV? I hear him.
Nice shot.
Nice.
First steps are so good in this game.
Yep.
Excellent work, my friend. Good game, boys.
I was like, oh, nope.
I'm glad we won that one.
Yeah, that was good fun.
Yep.
Enemy team was fairly competent as well.
What?
What?
If you find the best play, it fucks up.
Alright, thumbnail done.
That's so depressing,
honestly,
Ryan.
DaVinci Resolve has a really good color system.
They do, but the player is like stupid tiny. So like,
I was, so you like, pulling out the snipping tool and screenshotting the player window? I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
Oh god! Based on that reaction, I think he might be.
No, I pull up VLC Media Player and then I snipping.
No,
I actually do use the snipping tool.
Y'all, please.
No.
Wait for your thumbnail.
Yeah, I actually do.
You do it inside your editing software.
Tutorial on this.
You can take a snapshot.
That's actually the cutest thing I've ever heard.
There's a little camera picture underneath the on the playback. Just click that.
You see the little camera picture?
I had no idea.
Oh my god. I was sitting here joking, and that was actually what you did.
Bringing out Gyazo.
Gyazo.
Sorry, guys.
Like, oh, I open the snipping tool, I save it as an image to my desktop, and then I open Paint 3D, and I up the fucking
Paint
saturation
3D.
A lot.
Need you to help me with a thumbnail. I gotta reinstall Fraps real quick.
That's so good.
Now I'm all embarrassed and shit.